we kept the cruise life rocking in California. In this trip we toured the Santa Monica Pier, Venice Beach, Knott's Berry Farm, and the USS Iowa, then cruised on Navigator of the Seas to Catalina Island and Ensenada, Mexico, and then we returned to visit Disneyland and Hollywood. Arriving in LA, we spent the first night at the Shore Hotel next to the Santa Monica Pier. We got some great sunset views. Walking down the famous Venice Beach, we got some final views of the Santa Monica Pier. And then got into an Uber and headed downtown to stay our second night. The Super Bowl made it hard to find a hotel.
Smallest hotel room ever. This is what happens when the Super Bowl is in town.
The next morning we explored downtown LA. We had a nice food court market by the hotel. I remembered this courthouse from Dragnet. We found Chinatown and had some amazing food. We ran into some YouTubers, can you guess their names? Next day we went to Disney but no tickets were available. So, it was recommended that we go to Knott's Berry Farm. We loved it. Anthony panning for gold at Knott's. We had reservations for medieval times, since it was next to Knott's and neither of us had ever been. Since the Super Bowl was in LA, we decided to go see what it was all about. We did not get tickets, but walked around to see the outside show. Be careful for the scammers. The next morning was embarkation day. My first glance at the Love Boat terminal. We were early, so we decided to do a tour of the USS Iowa, which was parked next to our ship. They almost did not let us on because of this water bottle bullet I got on the USS Iowa. Finally embarking Navigator of the Seas. We want an upgrade to a king suite. We loved Navigator, especially the lime and coconut bar. The views leaving the port were amazing. We did the chef's table the first night, highly recommend. We always enjoy ships with a bow you can explore. Trying out the ice skate. On the way to Catalina Island, we had to tender. Some amazing views coming in. Did the Catalina Island undersea sub expedition.
The fish that comes right up to the windows comes to see the boat and see what's going on here. There's a few different species out there, including the bright orange Garibaldi, California state marine or state saltwater fish. We've got lots of other ones that are more neutral colors, like the Garibaldi or the Hopalai.
Returning to the island, We decided to also do the Catalina Island ridgetop tour. We saw a lot of buffalo.
Look at that guy over there. Well, again, this is doing 10. They like to hang out. This is males hanging out. We have excellent matches. Look at that guy. He's like, look at this.
It's a little bumpy. Come on.
Returning to the ship, we purchased some more art. This piece is entitled Green Sea by Robert Wyland. And then we watched a show.
The beautiful ladies, these are the wonderful girls. They can run step every day.
We finished the night with the pub. The next day we went to Ensenada, Mexico. When I walked out of the ship, I saw sea lions. We took a tour to the blowhole that was organized by Royal.
Whoa.
It was super cool. Enjoying the views. We also enjoyed the market that was at the blowhole and the food. When we got back, we found the prices cheaper and shopped some more. Anthony got a sombrero. Ate at Chops that night. Our room steward made some amazing animals. That night we watched a drone show. And another ice show. We also attended the silent disco. Since Disneyland was on the way back to LA, we decided to do another day of Disney.
Woo! Woo!
Sharon, did you get that?
I got the data.
Kinda killed my vibe there.
I wanna be where the people are. I wanna see them.
Anthony got a lot of positive comments about the Darksaber and sombrero. Back at Obis Cantina.
Thank you.
another amazing day at Disney. On our final day, we went to Hollywood and did a Hollywood tour.
Climb a scene of Pretty Woman. In the opening scene of Pretty Woman, Tall Julia climbs down that brown fire escape. Tall Julia jumps down from that brown ladder to avoid her landlady and a maid friend.
We also did the Wax Museum.
Hey, wake up. Wake up.
We then went shopping on the famous Rodeo Drive. Of course, we purchased the Louis Vuitton robe, which became our staple on future cruises. We ended the trip with the drip eye dehydration therapy. We needed it. The end, like and subscribe if you liked the video.